Oh, Megan Thee Stallion making dreams come true. There's a video of him, Megan Thee Stallion, finally giving a guy a lap dance. You know, a lot of these female artists, I'm sure, I'm pretty sure the reason why they don't give guys lap dance on stage because they know, you know, there's a possibility this guy could get a boner, bust all over his trousers, and you're kind of suddenly feeling this patch on the bottom of your dress. It's not fun. It's not cool. But with a girl, got vaginas, you know, you're not going to feel anything. But I guess feeling a stranger's rock hard boner on you whilst you're on stage performing isn't probably the best look in the world, right? For the person that's grinding on you and for you that's being grinded on. Because I'd always imagine if I ever was pulled up on stage in that kind of fashion, you'd have to kind of make sure you know where your exit route is, right? How you stand up. You may have to stand up like that, put your and kind of face away from the crowd so no one sees your boner, and then quickly run off the side of the stage. Like, no fucking, no, those hugs people give at the end of the performance. Oh my god, thank you so much for bringing me. Nah, no hugs. As soon as she gets off, you just run. You fucking run out of there. Everyone's thinking, oh, what's happened? Like, and then some, the guys in the crowd will know. They know, oh yeah, he's got a boner. I know, I've been there, man. You got a boner. You know, back in the day in Bashment Club, Bashment parties, you have to like run away when you finish dancing with a girl. And it makes a thing because you didn't want her to see your rock hard rod poking out your fucking top man trousers. But yeah, Megan Thee Stallion decided to go away from convention and gift this guy a fucking lap dance. Supposedly he ran on stage or he was going to get escorted out of the scene or something, or this concert. This is a headline from Worldstar. I'm not sure if it's true, but this headline here from Worldstar. Hip hop video here. Is it playing? Play? Play? There we go, it's playing. Megan Thee Stallion gives fan a dance of his life after getting dragged by security. Look at that. Oh my god. You still there? Oh my god! Oh my days! Oh my days! Out the imagine, bruv, that would be so cool. Now you got a girl off, he's got a V-neck on as well. And you know, acid wash jeans, you got to get off the stage in that t-shirt. That, with that outfit, bruv, you got to leave. You got to leave. But yeah, big up Megan Thee Stallion, man. One absolute legend. Jesus Christ, I'd be like, you know. Know what I mean? Back it up, back it up, back it up. He's still there. Look, he's still there. Oh my God, he's still trying to dance the other dancers. Oh, okay. I can't do this. Too much cringe. Okay. He's got to go. He's got to go. He's got to go. He's had dancing at everyone. He's going to start whining with a security guard. The guy. Oh, mate. Absolute legend. Megan Thee Stallion. You are a bad gal. I like you, man. Well done. Keep doing your thing.